Hello there, guys, and welcome back to Besiege Newest Creations. Today we're checking out five of the newest creations from the workshop. Up first is Airship Mark II-5. No need to look at the controls. Okay, next. Next up is Cube 7. Not what I was expecting. I'm gonna change it. Oh, they're literally at maximum strength. Okay, next. Next up is Locomotiva Vipar. I'm not gonna worry about all the weapon stuff, that's probably the stuff to make it explode. I'm gonna slow down the speed a bit so that we actually have good FPS. There we go. I know you can go, or maybe you can't. Yeah, I don't think this thing has that much grip. Next up is Thrower 2. Thank you. Maybe this was first 2, then 1. Okay, I honestly don't care what's going on. Okay, reminds me of that was gonna... Okay, I am not sure what just happened there. I think reality itself glitched out. Okay, next. Let's slow that down so we can actually see what's going on. Yeah, I'm trying to get 1%, but I can't. Okay, 2%. Let's see, 1, 2, and oh. And of course, the physics might behave differently at the slower speed. This wouldn't be the first game that had to happen. I think if we... Okay. Okay. And I can't seem to figure it out. So next up is turret. Try to... Oh, it's just your turn. It has no actual cannon on it. I'm gonna add a cannon to it. I'm having 2 cannons. So it has attachment points for it, so... Why not? Well, that arch didn't go so well. Anyways, guys, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe for more great content. And if you really want to support me, check out my Patreon. Link is in the description. Goodbye.